Verona residents now have a safe space for exchanges. Police officials said they had noticed an increase in child custody and online purchase exchanges in the parking lot outside City Hall. Now, in response, a portion of that lot that is well monitored by cameras has been designated as a safe exchange zone. The zone is highly visible from the police department building.